What?
And I say, I'm awesome like that.
Here we go.
Hello everyone, Sat here. Hey guys, keep my carrying with A6 and they just lose members left and right. How are we going to have anyone left by the mid-series? Okay, you should at least be given the chance to recruit more people, but nah, you already sent in the next mission, and as usual, it's a suicide mission. But they'll make it out. I'm just kind of surprised her uncle played the card that he did. Like, that was kind of cool. He knows how much he cares? Maybe just trying to win her off that, but still, that's kind of neat. Alright, let's see who survives this episode. Here we go. Oh, they have fireworks. Okay, we're starting a bit lighthearted here. That happened the last episode too. We started lighthearted, then two people died. And yeah, she's still mourning. You'll find out what he's saying there, I think. He's talking. Okay, yeah, he's talking to his handler, that's why. We won't find out what they're talking about. I wonder how special it is. Yeah, it doesn't matter what they are. Money talks. And now she's broke. How do you trip on my own feet? Okay, that's okay, I think that happens. That was embarrassing. Yeah, wow, she's not just blushing, she's red. Okay, where is she taking the flowers? Yeah, you kind of have the point. Well, has she been... Well, she did give him the maps, let's give her that. Okay, don't draw me that picture. Yeah, don't draw her that picture. Okay, no one died today. Yeah, seriously, what is up with that? It's like, I want to phase this group out. Okay, it's like they're not optimistic about getting reinforcements either. Oh yeah, I mentioned this party before. What's that all about? And she says, okay, she's gonna meet her fiancé or something, isn't she? Yeah, she's gonna meet her fiancé. Yeah, why are you in black? This isn't a funeral. Okay, that's why she's in black. Oh yeah, she has a lot of those. Seriously. Okay, why is he initiating contact? Oh, okay. They care. I mean, me on occasion, but they care. Yeah, what is in that box? The special ammunition. Fireworks? The fireworks that we enjoyed in the beginning. Alright, fine. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Ah, there is. Wait, there's no shooting that? Okay, don't raise flags, please. He's dying off. Yeah, die off enough already. I'm sure she will. Ooh, pretty. It's not always up to you, though. Okay, you guys are being assholes. So, this is when you got the fireworks, special animation indeed. Because she's, you know, growing on you. Okay, what are they talking about? What do they want to tell her about? Okay, yeah, I noticed those stars. Probably to hide those scars. So they remember in Boa Hancock. I have a feeling she was kind of bullied or something because of her hair. I mean, it's too close to what those guys consider right. I'm surprised there was some discrimination in her past. Hence the scars in the back. Yeah, he does that. Yeah, she figured that out. Alright. Whoa! What was that? Well, then you were the trap, so, but where is it coming from? It looks like they've upgraded. Yep, new weaponry. He feels his brother. So did anyone die in that? Okay, seems everyone is alive, but wow, that got them shaken up. Okay, so we're about to learn what they want to tell her. Okay, what is it? Huh. Okay, so they're not a... Wow. They just sent there to die. So they're doing this because he's close to retirement and they don't want him to retire. They don't want... Yeah, it could cause rebellion if someone survives that long. So I was right. They were trying to phase these guys out. They want them all to die. Okay. Seriously, who are they fighting? They may sound like some kind of AI, but now I'm wondering. Well, here's one that did. Okay, be careful what you say, someone will be recording this. Yeah, actually, very easy. Yeah, I had a feeling. Especially with Anju. Doesn't mean you should be stunned as well. So, now you know. What are you gonna do, Lena? Okay, this is a different unit. Ooh, round bomb. I think we might have a look at the new weapon that almost got on you. Okay, it's pretty effective. They're gonna need to fight that. So yeah, I already kind of had a feeling they wanted to phase them out, but wow, it's just an execution ground. They don't want any dissension among the A6. They don't want anyone to rise up in rebellion, so the ones that will likely get sent there to die. And of course the fact that Shin is almost at retirement, they're trying really hard to kill that entire group. So, no backup is coming, no replacements, no one is coming to help. Right, so what's she going to do about that? That's all I'm thinking right now. It'll be hard for three little people to swallow, but even her uncle is on it, it's confirmed, so yeah, she has a tough, very tough uphill battle. Let's see how that goes. Now with that, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, it really helps out. Any comments, I'd love to hear your thoughts. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please do and check out my stuff. See you guys next time. Bye.